Gracias.
This next group will remember the year 2008 as being very special. This year, their name has been projected throughout New Mexico. They have earned a tremendous amount of support from hundreds of fans across the state. Their terrific success is due to their refreshing sound, which appeals to many fans of New Mexico music. With a great original song and uncomplicated arrangements, their song has climbed the New Mexico music charts with the success of the hit record, Señor Cantinero. This group has been able to tour throughout the region, and their success has gradually extended to every corner of the state. The New Mexico Latin Music Academy is proud to present one of 2008's 15 Grandes de Nuevo México. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Cultura.
Cultura. To present the 15 Grandes de Nuevo México Music Award to Cultura, please welcome 89.1 KANW Saturday morning announcer Bob Ingersoll and aspiring actress and model Maricela Garcia.
Everybody having fun? This is Maricela Garcia. Is she gorgeous? And you could just call me the ugly one, huh? They tienen razón aquí, ¿no? I just love playing culturas, Señor Cantinero, in the morning, Saturday mornings before 9 o'clock. But let me tell you, I love playing it Saturday nights when I'm tossing back a couple of tequilas. So we'll wait for them to come up. Got anything to say? Tell us what you do.
Actually, I work for an education company, and I also am a model for the Phoenix Agency.
You picked a good job for yourself. Step over here and look. Pretty young lady do that to me. I don't know what else to say. I want to thank, yeah, cultura. I think they're putting their instruments away, you know. Just like Saturday morning, you have to put up with me for just a minute. But I'd like to introduce them right this minute. Are they here? Are they headed in our direction? Ahí viene cultura receiving their award tonight. Give them a big hand.
Thank you guys so much. We want to thank the New Mexico Latin Music Association, all of our family and friends, everybody that prayed for us when our daughter was sick. Just all of you guys. This is for the fans.